Hey everyone, I'm Helix Kage with AJ James Studios, and I'm here to tell you about some tips and tricks to help you with your RC car maintenance. Today we're going to actually go over the hood pins that help keep your body intact for when you're racing it. What a lot of people tend to do is, because they're attached to these little tethers, is the first thing you think of when you go to pull them open is, I'm going to pull on these. Well, after a while, if it gets gunked up and you pull too hard, they break. So we're going to show you a fun little tip that's going to actually save you time and money on replacing new tethers. So check it out. And there you have it. So just 2 seconds and already we saved our tether and got our clip removed. It's that simple. All right, and that's it for this week's episode of Tips and Tricks. So go ahead and don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, and hit the notification bell so that way you can stay informed on all of the upcoming videos that we have. Once again, I'm Helix Kage, and I'll see you all guys again soon. Bye!